Zero budget natural farming or ZBNF is a method of raising crops without using any fertilizers and pesticides or any other external material. ZBNF model brings down farm expenditure to a great extent. It also reduces dependence on purchased inputs as it encourages use of own seeds and locally available natural fertilizers. Salient features of ZBNF include no external inputs, minimal disturbance of soil, usage of indigenous seed, water and moisture conservation, no synthetic fertilizers and pesticides. The multifaceted benefits of ZBNF are that it requires 50 to 60% less water and less electricity for selected crops. ZBNF reduces methane emissions significantly through multiple aeration. The cost of cultivation is much lower in ZBNF. Department of Agricultural Research and Education, Indian Council of Agricultural Research, through its plan scheme, network project on organic farming, is undertaking research in 20 centers covering 16 states. Paramparagat Krishi Vikas Yojana and a National Mission for Sustainable Agriculture promotes cluster-based organic farming with PGS certification. Another Agriculture Infrastructure Fund of Atmanirbhar Bharat financing facility is provided to state agencies, FPOs, etc. for setting up of organic input production units, community farming assets for value addition to organic produce.